Well, so many of us grew up with Snugglepot and Cuddlepie, the most famous characters created by Australian author and illustrator May Gibbs. But today, on what would have been her 136th birthday, many of Gibbs' earliest drawings were released to the public for the first time. Ten's Ali Southwood went to her Sydney home for a look.
It was a party for what would have been May Gibbs' 136th birthday. And just as she would have wanted, everyone who came along with one of her beloved Scotty dogs got in for free.
A lot of her Scotty dogs were featured in a lot of her work, so there's always been a special place for the Scotty dog in the wild and also in May's life.
And today, 43 years after her death, some of her earliest unpublished illustrations from 1909 were put on display for the very first time.
They're the first children's book that she really attempted, which didn't come off, unfortunately.
The book was called Mimi and Wag, about a young English girl and her dog who magically fly to Australia on the back of a kangaroo.
But the English publishers weren't interested in it because they said it was too Australian.
Too Australian?
For the English.
But her Australian bush fantasy continued, and all these years on, our youngest readers are still enchanted by her most famous work,
Snugglepot and Cuddlepie, and by May Gibb. You want to read it.
She really was so special. You know, her sense of nationalism and was just tremendous.
There'll be a bushfire!
When you hear her work out loud, it's no wonder that May Gibbs' Snugglepot and Cuddlepie hasn't been out of print since 1918.
The exhibition at May's Nutcote House in Sydney's Neutral Bay will only be on display for about a month. Ellie Southwood, 10 News.